Jesus isn't just trying to get you out of a jam. Jesus is trying to get down into the interior corridors of your life and find every dead and destroyed thing and put his hands on it so that he can bring it back to life. Jesus wants to transform your life from a barren waste place into a fruitful garden. He's better than a conductor. He's better than a lawyer. He's better than a banker. He's better than a businessman. He's better than a politician. He's a gardener.